Sup, y'all? Welcome back to another video by me, Thina.
OG K-pop stan since 1998.
And I'm back! It's been quite some time. I've been saying this for the videos that I will be releasing all at once for my official return here on YouTube. But in case y'all did not pay attention to the stuff that I put on my community tabs, I took quite a break to just reset and to take a little bit of a vacation. I haven't had a vacation since 2018, and this is my first time flying since my seizures in February 2020. So it was definitely quite the challenge because of my anxiety and PTSD being triggered and stuff, and then the different elevation changes that happened. I went to Hawaii. So, but with that being said, it was definitely needed. I had a nice little reset. Now I am back for more K-pop-ness. We all know that the K-pop lifestyle is just a very active lifestyle. When you miss out on just 2-3 days, you have to run to catch up. So that's what I am doing here. I am running because twice, dance video, KIEL TUTIN. I was like, that combination? And then when I saw the title, I was like, Mama, okay, dancing queen channel, okay, chewy. So I was like, yeah, this is something that I definitely cannot miss out on, especially make a reaction for y'all once. It's been quite some time, like I said. Speaking of quite some time, y'all saw the freaking news about my original bias, Nayeon having her solo? How do y'all think that's gonna be? I'm just gonna talk about it a little bit since this dance practice or dance video isn't the longest video. So I'll just talk about Nayeon's upcoming solo. The teaser photo that I saw, one of y'all once asked me what I thought this might be for Nayeon. And you really can't tell with TWICE, with JYP. The way they release things are just very, a lot of little different signals here and there. So from the teaser photo, you see the pearls, you see the teacups, you see the pink. You see, it's just very princessy. So there's that, right? But then you see the red nail polish, and then right next to it, you see the green nail polish. And I speak about color theory a lot, the color wheel a lot here, and green cancels out red. So it's like, all the elements of the princessness along with the red nail polish, then you have the green nail polish. I wonder if she's gonna be like, all right, that's just their way of saying, y'all got this side of Nayeon, you know, Nayeon of TWICE. Now this is Nayeon solo, so this is gonna be a new Nayeon that y'all might not see. So yeah, I mean, that's where I'm assuming, but we never know. We just gotta wait, right? So anyway, yeah, enough of me just, obviously proving that Nayeon's my original bias. Let's go ahead and see this dance practice. I keep saying dance practice, dance video. It's really amazing to see the fact that they worked with KIEL. Like, I'm pretty sure a lot of people within the K-pop lifestyle know of KIEL. KIEL's work is just very, is so fitting for K-pop. I already like KIEL's choreography in general, but KIEL's style to go with K-pop, very fitting. So yeah, I'm interested to see what KIEL does with MOMO, CHAEYOUNG, and TZUYU with Bloodline by Ariana Grande. So here we go with the dance video. Quick pause. Before we get started, I would like to give a little shout out to all of my Captain Jack Sparrows over my Patreon for the extra X11 support. I hope y'all know how much I appreciate y'all's extraness.
It's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
Alright, let's get it. Oh my. The back right here. It's a minute long, so I may watch this twice because TWICE. Is that a tattoo? Okay, Dina. Oh, Momo. Yes. Oh, yes. Chewy. Ooh. Oh, Chewy middle. Hey. Hey. Ooh, that melt. Yes. Ooh. Yes. Oh, KIEL does this. Okay. That was such a nice little choreography for this song. I've heard this song a couple of times in my life. Yeah, the whole like the little playing with the musicality. That's what KIEL's choreography style is always like, where it just jumps from a certain musicality that you follow, and all of a sudden it switches. Dun, 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 dun. So we already know that Momo is the dance queen. She has caught my eye a lot in this video, especially with that bod. Like, she has like that dancer bod. But I also couldn't help but also notice Chewie and Chaeyoung at the same time. Even though Momo has the title of the main dancer. Gosh, now when I think about like Chewie, 16 Chewie, you know, way back in the day before Twice was even created, she has grown so much. Like, it's like her, she already started out with definite potential, right? But it's like as if her potential being proven has finally caught up to her height. And not saying that she hasn't been good throughout these years, because I've always seen it. It's just I do pay attention to the people who like to talk smack, be like, oh, this person can dance, or this person can't sing in Twice. It's like, can y'all just zip it and you know, move forward? So yeah, that's what I'm speaking towards. Like, I love seeing that Twice just keeps proving, even to people who don't listen to Twice, or people who are just not the, I guess, very fond of Twice. It's like, y'all can't not give credit where you see the truth of not only progression, but great dancing and great charisma. That's what I saw throughout this little short dance clip. And Chaeyoung with her little body like moving. I'm gonna watch this video again because it is short and I just wanna see it again. So yeah, here we go, second time. I just gotta point out, I really love the little peek of the tattoos right there. Chaeyoung does have tattoos, right? I'm a big fan of that because I have a tattoo there myself that even though I wear high-waisted pants most of the time, my tattoo will still poke out sometimes. Actually, let me just show it to y'all real quick. I think it's okay for me to show y'all. So as y'all can see, my peek out tattoo in that same area is like a, it's like as if I got scratched and there's Hulk skin underneath. And it's placed right here because it's basically, oh my god, I was covering my mic the whole time, I didn't realize. It's placed right there because that's where the kidneys are kind of located, and the tattoo is of Hulk skin because something that I was very into weightlifting before I was diagnosed with lupus, and my friends and family used to kind of jokingly call me the Hulk because I just like to lift heavy, versus now they call me the Hulk because they say I am for real the Hulk. I've shown my true strength by fighting lupus. So that was a tattoo that I got 5 years after my official diagnosis. So yeah, right when I saw a tat, I was like, I mean, y'all want to can confirm that for me on what kind of tat that is. But of course, I'm going to like that style. Momo's body, like, there's something about her curve. Like, they all have, like, this angle, right? But there's just something about Momo's curve and her dancing, like, with the long sleeve top is off her shoulders the whole time. There's just something very, like, sexy-ish about that. And I'm saying that respectfully. So, okay, yeah, second time. Here we go. This aura. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna point this. I'm gonna say this actually. They're all synchronized in the way they move and they match each other, but I see the different aura, the different swag in their dance movement here. Chaeyoung has like a very chill, kind of like cool movement in the way she moves, like her little confidence in the way she moves. Momo is definitely has the sharpness of a main dancer, kind of like just that extreme 110% execution of a main dancer. And she's feeling it. She's confident in what she's doing. She's kind of like, I can do this while I'm literally sleeping. And Chewie, not only has she progressed and gotten that much better as a dancer, although I've always thought she was great, she has a very like graceful like movement in the way she moves, yet she's able to keep up with Momo's sharpness. So just seeing the cool, the sharpness, the gracefulness all together is like, I literally just described Twice. Yes. Okay. Let's continue. I like Momo's little extra oomph. Dun, dun, dun. I like that. Oh, Chewie! Chewie's charisma. Dun, 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 dun. I like that, Domino. Yes. The formations. That damn melt. That hit. Chewy. I can't with Chewy. She's just so, like, pretty in the way she moves. What a cute pose at the end. Okay. I want to see more dance videos like this. I am so down. If they're like, I want to see more videos of us just, you know, performing choreography. I mean, is that a rhetorical question? Because the answer is always going to be yes or yes. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for checking out this video here with me, my YouTube. And I don't know if y'all noticed, but if y'all look down below a little bit, I am officially verified here on YouTube. And I could not have been verified without y'all's support. So even though this sounds cliche whenever I say thank you for the support and love, that does not mean that I don't need it. I would not be making reactions still if it weren't for y'all to be pushing me forward. Because making reactions can definitely be tough, not only because I'm doing it all on my own, but to mentally be able to handle what comes with it, what comes with putting yourself out there so publicly. So yeah, major thank you. I hope you have a great day. And until the next video coming up, peace.